tanning our deer hide part 4. We've left it in the solution, the tanning solution, for 8-9 days now, stirring it and stuff like that. So now we're going to get it out and rinse it. A little bit of improvisation to get this. We got some dirt and so on trapped in the grease and it's really hard to get off, so we're using the jet wash. It's alright, there you go. Right, we're going to jet wash this tiny little bit of, zoom right in. And it's pretty manky and I've not really scraped it that well, but I'm going to use the jet wash. Zoom in, and you can see the difference from there to there. It's not the most environmentally way of doing it, but at least it makes one bit of leather usable, whereas it would have just gone hard with all that fat. That's it.
Can you stop it?
Time to rinse it out with the warm water. Seemingly we need to soak it in some borax, sodium tetraborate decarb. Dehydrate, and that's it there. A gallon with a cup of borax, and it's dissolving at the moment. It's not quite dissolved all in there yet. I really don't know what that does, but that's what it says, so we'll follow it. We've rinsed off the hide. Okay, dropping it in. It's good. Good use of the arm as well, therapy. Right, we're using triangulation to form a stretching frame. Megan's going to do some of the screwing in. Good stuff. Nice. Okay, that's our lesson in physics done. Strength through triangulation. So these are all screwed there, 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 there. So they're triangulated. So we soaked it in the borax. We've rinsed out lots of time. And we're just putting it on the cloth here so that we can stretch it out. It looks very small compared to our frame. I've nailed a few nails around the perimeter to hook the string onto. Right, we're beginning to string it.
Right now, what is left?
Yes.
Why don't you blow dry it now when it's like that?
So we're part the way through stringing it. This is us just getting a feel. Right, that's us strung it up. And Megan is busy blow drying it. Sam's checking it out. It doesn't smell. Actually smells really lovely. You know, natural. Clean. Mm-hmm.